6 targets. Our contract is to kill them all. And the client is the general they served under. He wants them dead to keep them from talking. Check a VI on your iDroid for more information.
Roger that. Is to eliminate the target. What are you planning on doing, boss? Putting the target to sleep doesn't count as eliminating them. Neither does knocking them out. contract was to kill the target. But I'll go with your decision. Five targets remaining. Head for the Kugenga mine.
Get down.
The enemy sniper. Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Yeah.
line. 5 targets are being held captive at that outpost. The VI on your iDroid will show you where they are. lives for a fistful of diamonds, huh? And what happens after that? They can't go home. They've only got two options. Heaven or hell.
No, there's another.
Utter heaven. Tape's rolling, boss. Roger that. They won't hear you if you're too far away from them.
Wait. Now.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
what?
My excursion target is a no-show. Cannot risk waiting any longer. I gotta pull out for now.
Stop. Let's go.
Roger that. You gotta extract him.
Wait. Come on. Stop. Let's go.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Wait. Go.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Put the target on the chopper.
This is Pequot. On station at LZ.
All right, target extracted. Target extracted. Anyone else? All right, objective complete. Now you just need to safeguard the target. Get on the chopper. to tell stories about this one, boss.
What you thinking, boss?
I'm thinking that he's tougher than he looks. A little training, he'll make himself useful.
Never like kids. Especially ones with guns.
See, kids are natural.
No. He's no natural. Far from it. You probably noticed on the way in, we've expanded housing. They'll have their own quarters, separate from ours. Won't be counted as staff.
So what, we're running a daycare now?
They'll learn how to read and write. Do basic jobs.
A chance at a real life. Just not from behind a gun.
Being behind a gun's what we do, boss. There's no room for angels in our heaven.